Hey guys, here's the 12x mobile zoom. So you might be thinking again, this is a crappy lens. That's not the case. I'm really happy with how this has been performing. That's why I'm making this video. Usually I don't make mobile accessories related videos a lot until I find it really helpful as well as really nice, so that you can buy, go ahead and try it with your camera as well. So I have the Redmi Note 7 Pro here, and this is the 12x zoom lens, and this is 12x fixed lens. That means you cannot change the focal length of this lens. But the zoom ring, that which is really nice here with the proper grip you have. So this is actually a focus ring, not the zoom ring. This is a focus ring. You can adjust the focus so that you get tack sharp images every single time. Now this lens, I will leave a link in the description section of this video. You can actually check that out there. It will take, I think, around 10 to 15 days, or rather 20 days, up to 20 days to ship it to your location, to reach to your location, because it ships all the way from China, direct from the manufacturer. So it's a simple lens, simple fixing lens. You have this clip over here in order to attach to the mobile's camera lens. So there is a nice thread here, which is very stable, because for 12x zoom without stabilizer, you need to be very steady and stable while holding the camera. So just fix this thread, and what you have to do is, the lens, where is the camera lens? You just fix it over here like this. Make sure you are fixing it properly. I'll just show you how to do it exactly. Let's switch to the camera application on the Redmi Note 7 Pro. As you can see, it's not looking proper. Don't worry. Just make sure you are fixing it really good and properly. Just fiddle around it. So while fixing, if you see the blurry shot, don't worry. What you have to do is, just like how I said, this is the focusing ring. This is very important. I'll just move the focusing ring. Now you'll see how clean and how sharp the image becomes. As you can see, it's really well, the quality of the glass is really amazing for the price we are paying. As you can see, obviously there will be a little bit of vignetting here of that particular lens itself. You'll be seeing that. Don't worry, you have the 48 megapixel on this Redmi Note 7 Pro, so that you can post edit slightly. If you edit, it's enough. You'll be getting really nice looking images. As you can see how close we have gone to the subject, I'm holding very steady. I'll click the picture right now. Boom, there you go. If you are finding the focus to be not so sharp, as you will see here, slightly rotating the ring, slightly rotating the focus ring. And once I'm happy with how the focus is, just click a picture. Right now I am actually outdoor here. There is lot of wind here. I'll try to focus it properly and hold it as steady as I can. So again, let's click a picture. Now without the focus ring, as you will see how far the subject is. This is where this 12x zoom really comes in handy. And as you are seeing here, that color boat is really, really far. I'll show you just right now with the image. So as you are seeing, it's really, really far. Again, with the 12x zoom, you're up close this much. So just a quick video on showing you what 12x quality zoom lens can do. If this interests you, you can go ahead and buy. Just like I said, I'll leave a link in the description section of this video. You can go ahead, click on there, and then buy. Alright, if this kind of videos helps you, hit that like button. Don't forget to click on that subscribe button. Also share it with your friends. There is also another lens that I have ordered, 10-in-1 lens kit. Again, a quality lens kit. Hopefully it will give really amazing images. I'll be making a video very soon, so don't forget to click on that subscribe button. Also hit that like and share with your friends. All right guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.